Well, then sign me up, bro.
All right.
Here you go.
My last delicious meal.
No like your delicious last meal.
Death, what are you doing here?
Boy, you guys really are fools. Don't you remember? So don't expect it to be so easy to get one of your souls back next time, which will be soon. What with Muscle Man entering that hot dog eating contest. Seriously, you're gonna die in a hot dog eating contest.
But I just wanted one more hot dog before getting healthy for Starla. I'm not a real entrant in the contest.
Oh, yeah? Your reading skills are rubbish.
I never should have done this.
It's a plain piece of paper, dear. Just don't participate.
He has to participate. If he doesn't, then I'll just take his soul right now.
No way! You don't get to just take people's souls if they haven't done anything. You're just jealous of Muscle Man living his life. Muscle Man's lived more life in one day than you have in 1,000 years.
What? I do too live life. I live all kinds of life.
Listen to this guy. I've got so much life! He's probably never even had the guts to enter a hot dog eating competition.
Not true. I'm all about competitive eating. I ain't lost a hot dog eating contest since Muscle Man's hairstyle was a legitimate fashion statement.
Was that before or after your skin started looking like grated Parmesan?
Parmesan skin!
Give me that. If I win this contest, Muscle Man's soul is mine.
Fine. But if Muscle Man wins, he doesn't die.
Which isn't very likely, seeing as Muscle Man's stomach is almost full. Catch you gents on the flip side. Flip side of the ground, that is.
My stomach fears no reaper, bro!